can't believe them. They know I'm an antisocial person, so why would they want me to go to summer camp? This is so unfair. Better tell my friends about this. Okay, I have to get my phone. You know what? I might as well close this. Okay, who should I call first? Anyway, guys, by friends, I mean her cousins, so yeah. Go and pick up. Hello. Oh, hey, Stacy. So I was just wondering, can I tell you something really important? Oh, well, I was in the middle of something, but, yeah. What is it? Okay, so basically, today I was told that I have to go to summer camp, and you know how I'm an antisocial pet and all of that. And I'm forced to go or else I'll pay a $500 fee. What should I do? Just go for it. I mean, like, it doesn't harm me physically, does it? Because I've never heard someone who's an antisocial pet and is physically hurt when they talk to people. Just go for it. Besides, I have to go now. Bye. Wait, so much for that working out. It's literally the only friend I have, my cousin. Great. I am forced to go to summer camp. What is it now, Mom? Well, I got you this bag and inside of it is a camping book, so yeah, you need that for summer camp, so I'd advise you to start packing. Fine, whatever you say. Okay, ta-ta. Great, what even is this camping book or whatever? Oh, wow. Camping. Great. It's about equipment. Great. Well, I guess I should probably get packing. So, my camping book. I need a collar that I can run in, because I can assume that we have to get collars and stuff. Let's see here. This will do. Might as well bring my necklace just in case, and I'll bring this bow. And this flower. The other two can just stay in here. I need anything else? Let's see, I could bring my book, my notebook, even. And my pen. I have room. Yes. Let's just get my pen now. Oh, obviously I have room for that, and I'm ready. Even though I still do not want to go. Honey, are you all packed up? Yeah, Mom. I'm packed up. Well, I think you should get some rest. It's actually tomorrow. What? Yeah. Could have at least told me that. I'll just put it at the end of the bed. That's where I remember all my things. Wait, and where am I gonna put my necklace?